guys, so we are going to eat in an African restaurant here in Malaysia. So she's the one taking us around. She be Niger.
Hey, the Niger baby.
Huh. And we're also going with Sheila.
And this is me.
Yes, we're all going to the African restaurant. I am so excited. I'm showing you where to eat African food when you come to Malaysia. So let's go in. I feel very happy. I'm in such a good mood. I cannot wait to try African food in Malaysia. Like, I'm actually going to an African restaurant in Malaysia. I'm so excited. I'm like, why is it? There are so many restaurants in Malaysia. Oh, she's having jollof rice. What are you having?
Me, I want to eat pounded yam.
What about fufu?
Ah, fufu would be nice. Do they have fufu?
I haven't seen on the menu.
Really?
You have, you know, it's crazy. We seem so excited. We're just talking about food. It's because it's African food and we're in Malaysia. So
really special.
Oh, wow.
So it's really...
You guys, don't stay home thinking, oh, I miss African food. I miss...
Yes, please, if you're in Malaysia, you're watching this. We have everything here, okay? All the African food. Please come around. Come and visit this place.
What do they have?
Me, what is vegetable soup and suji.
Guys, is this banana plantain crepes?
Plantain chips, yeah.
Oh my god, guys, I ate this when I was in Nigeria. I love these things. I have to have this, man. It's so good. Oh, look at plantain. This is really good. Guys, so outside this African restaurant, right opposite, we have an African shop right over there. So this is where they sell only African stuff, lots of them. So let's go and check it out. I just feel so happy. I feel so happy, you know. I feel like Africans can also feel at home in Malaysia. So if you're African in Malaysia and you're craving African food, this is the place for you. They have fish. You know how we make fish in Africa. They have flour, guys, the way we like it. They even have yam, guys. Yam. Oh my gosh, if you're looking for braids to plait your hair, come here, you will get them. If you want spices to put in your food, this is the place to be, guys.